Well, tonight, the National Aquarium here in Baltimore celebrates the life and legacy of the late Governor William Donald Schaefer.
One, two, three.
Yes, they unveiled this mural entitled Schaefer's Splash. It commemorates then-Mayor Schaefer's famous seal pool plunge back in 1981. After losing a bet about the timing of the grand opening of the National Aquarium, the mural was painted by local award-winning artist Joseph Shepherd. It is beautiful. That's a beautiful portrait.